of Ivan Regini, who looks destined to finish this competition in fifth place for Italy now.
Ladies and gentlemen, representing Japan, Keiji Tanaka.
Мозга Кейджи Танака шахрады, Япония.
Now, Keiji Tanaka, second in the Japanese championships this year, former junior champion. Former world junior silver medalist too. Now, watch out for the start of this program. Second time. Better than the triple axel. On the end of that triple flip. Oops, I beg your pardon. Thank you. Well, were a couple of wobbles in there. The crowd loving it, though.
Keiji Tanaka. Tanaka. Japan.
That something close to his best. He'll need to be as well to move into first place. He'll need 157.52. To guarantee himself at least a silver medal, if not a gold. If he could do that, he would become the seventh Japanese Universiade champion in the men's singles. Well, we look at some of the replays from Tanaka's program. Dennis Ten is on the ice. I don't think anyone's watching the big screen. They are following Ten's every move. Pitch. It was beautifully put together. 4.5 minutes from Tanaka. Music coming from a medley of Federico Fellini movies. Continues as we wait for
the scores
now.
Keiji Tanaka.
157.52 to move into a virtual gold for Tanaka.
The free skating score, please. He has earned in the free skating 163.4 total points.
That's a
his
huge
total competition score.
Score
is
from Tanaka, smashes his personal best,
points, which brings him currently in first place.
Second best so far in the free skate. Moves into lead. Mayarov now still guaranteed a medal. But less of that. It is now most